Today, the Tennessee Department of Education announced stipends for more teachers who take part in summer early reading training. We are told the training prepares teachers for implementing phonics-based approaches when teaching students how to read. $1,000 stipends for completing the two-week early reading training will now be available to fifth grade teachers, along with special education teachers and English as second language teachers. That is in addition to kindergarten through fourth grade classroom, special education, and ESL teachers.